Hut!
How'd you feel about the flow of the game and the way you guys played?
I thought we played well, you know. I mean, we made some plays, they made some plays. We got the number one offense in the nation. And they're going to make their plays. You know, we're going to make our plays. And it was a battle for 60 minutes. You can see it came down to the last 4 seconds of the game. I too well respect the SEC schools. They had great years. You know, I think we both had a great year, you know. And for me, I think my teammates and our coaches, you know, we overcame a lot this season, you know. We had some hiccups early on in the season, but we kept fighting, we kept believing in each other. Made it here and we fell a little bit short, but just going to see what we got the rest of the season. We're going to fall in the bowl game and just prepared our best for that.
Mm-hmm. You led the effort to bring everybody back for this year. You still stand by that decision?
Absolutely. You know, those guys sacrificed a lot, you know, to come back here. And we reached one of our goals, and that was to come here, you know. Obviously, we fell short of going to the BCS title, 4 seconds away from playing in that. But, you know, I think these guys will look back and love the season that we had. We led together this whole season, and really came a long way.
Sure. Thank you very much.